Kevin Broadus knows what the Morgan State decision makers, players, and fans want.
They're starving again for a winner, and that's what I'm here to do, to make this place a winner again.
The 55-year-old introduced as the new head coach of the Bears on Monday. He comes to Morgan after spending the last two seasons as an assistant with the Maryland Terrapins.
You're getting a guy that's been around programs that have won. I'm here. I'm happy to be here. And I want people to be happy that I'm here.
So what type of team does Broadus hope to build?
Up in your face, you know, defensive-minded team with a precision on offense.
Broadus is a D.C. native and has been an assistant at several schools around the Washington metro area. He spent nine seasons at Georgetown. Legendary coach John Thompson Jr. tells me Broadus is like one of his sons.
What is Morgan State getting in Kevin Broadus?
Well, I think they're getting somebody who's proven that he knows what he's doing.
Morgan isn't just getting Coach Broadus. They're getting a bunch of us. He brings an army with him that are going to help and support him.
There we go.
That help and support is underway.
It's a fun day, happy day, but I know the work starts now. I'm ready to roll my sleeves up and get going and take this program into the next chapter.
In Baltimore, Sean Stepner, WMAR 2 News.